In Plant City, this man is facing DUI manslaughter charges after a crash that killed one person and injured another. Troopers say 20-year-old Rodolfo Frias was driving drunk when it happened Saturday night. FHP says one died after being thrown from the car. The other is hospitalized with serious injuries. Frias is being charged with driving under the influence, manslaughter, and vehicular homicide.